Hey guys! Hello and welcome to another webcam episode of our Falcon TV News Studio today, and this is our broadcast of your news for Wednesday, November 23rd. Thanksgiving break starts tomorrow and we'll be off until Monday, but for now, stick around and we'll get you up to speed on everything that's happening.
Today is Color Wars Day, where the classes will wear the following colors. Seniors will wear black, juniors blue, sophomores gray, and the freshmen will wear white. The Powder Puff game, well, if you want to know who won, you should have been there. Sorry. The football game against Absagami will be at 10 a.m. at Absagami. So please show your support for Oakcrest and be there for this game.
The GAA is collecting stuffed animals, coats, hats, gloves, scarves, or toys for Tots and their various holiday drives taking place now. Bring those items to the PE office if you want to help out. You can do your part by helping out those who need it most this holiday season. The GAA will also continue the tradition of the Giving Tree.
Ms. Baker and the Science Club is still selling environmentally friendly bags that are made by recycled material. They make a great gift or a great way to carry your gifts while shopping. They're only $5 and you can select from four different styles.
First it was Spider-Man the musical, but now Rocky the musical? That's right, just when you thought Adrian and Rocky's love story couldn't possibly continue, the hero of the Philly boxing ring will be back for another round, this time on Broadway. Actor Sylvester Stallone is currently producing a script for the show, which focuses on the love story between both characters. The show may debut sometime next year, but it's still unclear whether Stallone will play Rocky.
Also, in national news, when it comes to your health and texting, doctors may say more people are paying the price for easy communication access with a disorder they call sleep texting. When the tech addict finally falls asleep, the unexpected happens. Some people might experience night terror, sleepwalking, and even sleep eating, but for many, it's sleep texting. They don't realize that the owner is sending text messages while they're sleeping until the next morning. As more people give up on the landlines and use only cell phones, sleep texting will only become more common.
Hungry? Why wait for a Snickers or Thanksgiving? Just grab a bag of Doritos, sit back, and enjoy this latest commercial for nacho cheese tortilla chips.
Doritos?
Yeah?
You gotta get out of here.
Why?
Because there's this guy, he's just running around, taking people's Doritos, and he... Give me my cheese! Give me my cheese! No one messes with my cheese. Ah! Give me my cheese.
The lip sync contest is being held again this year and will be sponsored by the sophomore class for another year. Dress rehearsals for this year's show will be held on the 29th and 30th in the auditorium. And here's a look at another one of last year's acts that made it to the made it a show to remember.
If you want to join the Oakcrest cheerleading team, make sure you come out for this year's tryouts on November 29th, 30th, and December 1st. But be sure to get your physicals and turned in into the nurse. Tryouts will be held in the Blue Gym on those dates from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. But you need to have your physical cleared first. If you don't have a physical form, get one from the athletic director's office. And if you have any questions, email them to oakcrestcheer@gmail.com. Finally, the GAA will hold a meeting on December 29th. All female athletes should plan on being attendance on the 29th with Ms. Delaranga.
Since Oakcrest and Absagami became two separate schools, there has always been a rivalry. All of our sports teams here look forward to playing against the Braves. Coming up is our annual Powder Puff game, and I caught up with some coaches, cheerleaders, and football players to find out what we can expect.
There was a decision made that why leave all the fun to the football players? Why not allow the student body to get involved and to battle for a Powder Puff title?
Gammy, you're going down!
Luckily, we have some pretty consistent talent here at Oakcrest. This is it's going to be fun to see, you know, how Absagami stacks up against us this year.
Cheerleading's definitely not what I expected it to be. It's a little bit tougher than I anticipated, but, you know, we got to get out there 22nd and get a win for the game, so hopefully it'll be as well. We've been training pretty hard, so we'll see what's out there.
We're picking plays up very quickly. Again, our defense is already pretty aggressive, and hopefully we'll keep them that way.
Powder Puff, 3:30 at Eau Claire.
I think we're going to play very well against us again. I'm really excited with everything I've seen this week, and I know that we're going to get better as we keep practicing.
I would say that the boys are definitely something different from the past years that I've seen before. They're really energetic.
Ready? Okay. Oakhurst! Falcons, the best. Yes, it's true.
We get to beat up on the Absagami Braves, and we're really looking forward to this year. We've got a great team of girls out there. We have 44 ladies working very, very hard, and we really think that we're going to kick their butt this year.
We're number one. Go gray, white, and blue. Go Falcons.
We haven't won in quite some time, but I can say we also haven't lost recently. So this year, I think the girls have the idea they want to protect our house. They want to get Eau Claire's first win, and since I can remember, so I'm excited. I think we're gonna do it.
Eau Claire's Falcons Power Pop.
Woo! Well, there you have it. Make sure you come on November 22nd after school at 3:30 p.m. to cheer on your peers as they beat up on the Absagami Braves. I'm Michelle from Falcon TV News. Back to the anchor for more.
Don't forget to keep voting in the Under Armour Finding Undeniable. Win over 140,000 worth of athletic gear. Cast your vote at www.findingundeniable.com or follow the link to Facebook where you can vote for Eau Claire. Right now, Eau Claire has fallen farther down to the number 11 position, and without your help and votes, we'll continue to fall out of the competition. As long as well we finish at the top 10, we still get something. Make sure to participate and help out Eau Claire's community by voting on Facebook and voting for our school.
Well, that was our show for today, and thanks for watching. For everybody else here at the Falcon TV studio, we'll see you back here on Monday. I'm Chris, and this is Falcon TV News. Happy Thanksgiving, and have a great vacation.
Let's go eat some turkey!